Dude, this is Spanish 1 material.
And?
Wait, Tyler?
Phil?
I drift around for days sometimes.
This doesn't make sense.
Yo, we had homework?
But there's no line for the name.
They never saw it coming.
So, Spanish class, with us.
So, I heard that Spanish class was too easy.
Hola, hola?
I want to make sure that your class is respectful and does your work. Just know that I'll be visiting your class on Wednesday.
Wait, what?
Go to class or I'll call Mr. Yeah, I see you laughing, Tyler. You won't be laughing for long.
Mr. Who? So you know how sometimes during class either your principal or vice principal would come in to check on everybody? I don't know how it works for other schools, but at my school they would usually just quietly walk in through the back door when nobody was looking and sit down in the back. They'd usually watch us for about like 5 minutes they leave. If anybody did something that they weren't supposed to be doing, like, you know, playing Club Penguin in class, then things wouldn't end well, let's just put it at that. I really hated that feeling of the principal coming in to check on us, and I'm pretty sure everybody else did too. I mean, I'd have to close out a Club Penguin and pretend to do my work for 5 minutes. Man, that'd suck. So, if 5 minutes was bad enough, then what would a whole period be like?
Oh, Jarek, I know how you feel. It was the most awkward thing ever. It was so tense that my sweat became like drops of blood falling to the ground. When Jesus rose and returned to the disciples, he found them asleep, exhausted from sorrow.
Bruh.
Yo, we're screwed, Senora. What are we gonna do?
Hola, hola, hola. It would be okay, Tyler.
Okay.
I still don't know what nombre means.
Oh no!
Yeah, remember how in the last Spanish video I talked about how we mostly did everything but learn Spanish? Well, apparently our Principal Doom. Yeah. Anyway, apparently Principal Doom overheard people saying that her class was too easy. So, one day she approached us and pretty much said that she was going to be watching us next class. So this meant that we couldn't fool around, do idiotic things, and we actually had to do a proper lesson. But the thing was, well, you know, we literally couldn't have a normal lesson. We knew nothing on the topic that we were supposed to be learning, and we had to go with the specific lesson plans. If we screwed up on a normal lesson, then we probably would have lost everything that made our Spanish class fun. So with our options running out, there was only one last resort.
Do not worry, clase. Hola, hola, hola. Here is the plan. Okay, I will print out all worksheets. I will call on Eric to hand out said worksheet. Once Eric has given worksheet to all students in class, I will call on Tyler for first one. I will throw Squeezy Rojo red ball to Tyler. He will answer question one. C. Tyler will then throw Rojo Squeezy ball to Javier. Javier will attempt to catch Rojo Squeezy ball with left hand, then bounce off and catch with right hand. He will ask,
what question are we on again?
It's gonna work, Steve.
I know it is. Cause I don't know what I'm gonna do if it doesn't.
This isn't going to work.
Whatever it takes.
Yo, what's with the shovel?
No more hola hola.
Hey, Principal Doom isn't here.
Yeah, maybe everything is chill in this.
Surprise! Oh no! You're a fake and a fraud!
Why in this room filled with such filth?
Broke the door?
Do you know why I'm here, Eric?
I don't know.
You know I'm here, don't you?
Not really.
So be it. I am inevitable. Begin.
Al igual que practicamos. Okay, clase, hola, hola, hola. Today we're going to learn conjugamos.
No. No, yes. We're not learning that.
Yes, we are.
Okay, clase, hola, hola, hola. Who wants to pass out?
I'll do it, senora.
Oh, good, hola, hola. Who wants to do número uno?
Un momento, senorita.
Sombrero Mafia.
Alright, numero uno. Si?
Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs.
What question are we on again?
We did some sentence structure activity thing after that, but besides that, that's pretty much the whole story. We made it. Guys, we did it!
Wait! I know CPR!
Anyway, yeah, it was pretty scary, but we were able to get through it, and...
That's a lot of damage! How about a little more?
I told you, I am inevitable.
Wait, what the?
Hey, where's the house?
Captain America?
Thank you.
Tyler. We'll be okay.
What do you mean we'll be okay?
You can rest now.
Yo, I need some help over here.
Derek, no, that's... I left the money in the...
His life functions are critical. Do you know CPR?
Tyler knows CPR. Tyler! Tyler! We need you here. Tyler's at hand. Oh, wait a second. There he is. Tyler, we need you to do CPR. CPR? CPR?
Come on, bring it out.
If we did it, this doesn't make sense.
Hey guys, it's Jack from Jack Panda, and I'm with Tyrese.
Thank you.